someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else, and the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home, and bring good news.
Yo, what up guys, Lil'Whip Gaming here, and I'm playing Dishonored.
Steady hand.
I was about to play Resident Evil 7 teaser thing, like that one, yeah, because the update, I wasn't sure, didn't know what to look for, so I didn't want to walk around for like an hour to find it.
Long way to bring bad news. The sailors say there's a curse on us.
But I'll be playing this, and I'm still gonna play Soma.
Maybe. We live in strange times.
And also, I might do this and just have two at the same time. Maybe.
Well, this was important.
I might just finish this one first, because I know Dishonored 2 is going to be longer. Because there's two characters you play as, and yeah. So, that'll be long. So, yeah, I'm starting off with this one. It's just to refresh you guys' memory. Unless you guys haven't played this or seen this one before, hope you guys will figure out what's going on in a second.
Trip, please. Were there any whales? Wait, let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. You have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master.
Fine, let's play. We'll see.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
Run with me.
Bro, I can just ditch her. Oh, that's awesome.
Did you see any monsters while traveling to the other isles? My nanny says the big ocean is full. But I think she only said that to scare
me. Who knows, in this world, there is monsters. Can I not slide?
Peter, will you give me more climbing lessons? Someday I'm going to climb up to the rooftop. Let's see if you're still good at this. I'll hide my eyes and count, and at the end of the countdown, I'll try and find you. Okay, I'm going to count to 10. Find a place to hide.
Move, kid. I know how to stealth.
One, two, three, four, five,
stairs.
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Oh, ho, ho. Good luck, kid. Can I lean? Okay. Can I look up? Nope.
What about here?
No. I don't. Shit. Oh! You ain't coming up here, are you?
I always find you.
Sure.
Okay, you win.
Okay.
We should go now.
Ah, why haven't always found me? Okay. I'll race you. Follow me, because, geez, you're slow.
Welcome home, Lord Protector.
Hi.
Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. From wherever you've been. They sent him all around the Isles to beg for aid. A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
I'm not so sure that painting looks like Campbell.
You saw my improvements to the waterlock.
While you were gone, Mother seemed very sad. I think she missed you.
Corvo, please. I can't see him. Gentlemen, I cannot paint without your cooperation.
Not my fault.
I cannot work with these distractions.
It was a fool's errand, Corvo. The plague comes from inside us. We must all strengthen
our faith. You mad
at me?
Huh?
See what I'm forced to paint. The High Overseer is no beauty.
Alright.
She'll see you at once.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Indeed.
Good to have you back, sir.
Yep. Hello. What? Why'd you stand up?
Hello, my lord.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, your majesty. They're
my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, your majesty.
Hello.
Corvo, 2 days early, full of surprises, as usual.
Yep. Bye-bye. You can leave.
Follow me, Captain. We should leave them alone.
Hello.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me. What news have you brought? One of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards! They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Looks like crap. Am I still waiting?
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling.
Look at that.
Mother is fine.
At this place.
Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Mother, look!
There's people.
What are they doing on the rooftop?
What? Hi.
Emily, come here.
Whoa, you wanna fight? We'll fight.
Emily, get behind me.
Hey, that hurt. Hi. Did I break the game?
Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more! Not again!
Mommy!
No! Get away from her!
Ooh.
Corvo!
Mommy! Get away! Corvo!
And now they take the girl. That's messed up.
Corvo! It's all coming apart. Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one. You'll know what to do. Won't you? Corvo.
Hey, she blinked before she died. I don't think she's dead.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done. Yes, he's killed the Empress. What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Take him.
Oh, I cut my head off. Wow. What an intro. Okay, wow, dang. That's a bit messed up, man. Framing me for that crap. Guess any cutscene gonna happen. I miss this game, man. This game was awesome. If you guys have never played this, you guys should buy it.
This is your final chance, Corvo. Sign the confession and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
froze. It's hot.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now.
They probably
something to
her.
Guide the weak.
So.
And that's where we come in.
Yep, they probably killed her so they can.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time, and someone has to take the fall.
You're gonna die.
Goodbye, Corvo.
So is that guy next to me?
Take him back to his cell.
Can't look at him. Apparently, must have hurt my neck. I can't look that far. Ah.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
God, man, I've been starving. What's this thing? We all start with innocence, but the world? Hey. But the world deads us to guilt. What the heck is. Okay.
Target, blow off.
Hey. You guys can read that. Just pause it. I'm not gonna read it. Too many words. Ow. Seriously? Okay. You'd think they'd check the food. Making the money. Hello? God, this prison's empty.
So
hey.
People are coming to the execution tomorrow.
Ho, 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 ho. He almost caught me.
On account of Corvo.
Oh, no, 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 we can't have that.
Daughter, Emily.
So I'm probably going to go lethal. I don't really know. I guess I am.
See the noble lord protector get his head chopped off. As bad as us.
I can go lethal one mission, unlethal the next.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crew.
Hello.
Unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort.
Hello.
Must be scheduled in advance.
Oh.
1 week's notice.
Get around.
What? Who saw me? What? People. Okay. Thank you for the money. Boom. Apparently I was caught. Money. Jesus, man, who leaves money around like this? Look at this, even more. Just one coin is worth a lot, apparently. Jesus. Oh my God, I'm not. Yeah, you weren't supposed to do that. I was. I did not mean to shoot.
Attention, tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved.
That's a lot of blood, bro. I tell my okay, I'm not pressing that button, I guess. I guess I am, but I don't. I'm not even putting pressure on it, Jesus. That's sensitive. Slide and open something like that. Just in case. I don't want this gun. I'm just gonna keep shooting it. Can I open? What's barbed wire there? What's that gonna do? Oh, also, when someone's below me, so I can jump on them. Meow. Oh, I see coins. Jesus. That chair looks extremely cool. Burn that guy with what he burned me. You know. Oh, You guys can pause that.
Corvo's uncut.
I don't care. I don't want to waste my time doing that. I'd rather play the game. I'm sorry. You guys want to read that? I'm not going to do this all the time. Sorry about that. I had to let my dog out. More coins. What am I doing? Where'd I go? This way.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Oh. There's more?
Ackworth, you lazy slug.
Oh my god.
Did you patrol the yard?
Sorry, not yet. I was gonna report that boiler leak from yesterday.
Do your rounds.
Sorry.
Report's trouble for both of us.
Just making sure my audio was working today. How's this guy doing?
Huh?
Yeah, shut up. Stupid. Whoa! Yeah, how you see me? Die.
You're gonna bleed.
This guy's a weak. Oh, it went slow-mo. It went slow-mo. That was cool. Hey, at least I don't have any more ammo. I can't, like, boom, boom, boom. Jeez, that is a lot of barbed wire right there. That hurt. I'm guessing they had dogs. Hey, rats. I didn't think about that. Oh, slow mo, right? Nope. Shot them in the shoulder. Oh. Yeah, you suck. Oh, right in the throat. How's it feel? You guys all suck. Hey, money. Where'd his body go? I'm pretty sure there was more than two. I think I go this way. Hey, I started off here. Never mind. I don't know what I'm doing. Oop, bullets. Bullets, that sucks. Anything else? Scudder versus Blackie. Sorry. Just a bit tired today, too. Come out wherever you are. Hawaii Street.
Maybe wind or something. No.
Good looking at me. Goddamn. Oh, he's still looking. I tried to move. Oh, jeez, I did not mean to do that. I was going to do it after. Fight me, okay? One more bullet, that's for you. Because you suck. And now I'm hurt. I'm gonna be rich by the end of the day today. Oh, there's cane. Oh, bullets. Oh, that just closes the door. Oh, I guess I didn't really do that. Oh, this is what the bombs are for. Run. Ah, did that actually hurt me? Wait. Time out. Never mind. I'm gonna move back. Can you shoot at me? I'll fight all you guys. You think you guys are all that, but you're not. Oh, I got bullets too, bro. You ain't the only one. Yeah, we can all fight, okay? We can all fight. Oh, look at that. Both your boys are dead. How's it feel, huh? Oh, Jesus. I can. Ha ha! I'm scared. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's infinite amount. Bye! I'm leaving. Oh. Am mine? You got three. Oh, I just smacked that rock. Three guys use guns. I'm good. I bet you won't come back. You guys are shooting still. I actually technically could have jumped. As soon as I saw more coming, I was like, I'm good. Then I saw those guys that used the guns and crap. I was like, no. I'm guessing they're like elite versions. I don't know. But they're harder. That's all I know. Because they got really good aim, apparently. My aim is crappy. Oh, I don't got any more elixir. I do. Did you open? Smack East. Yeah, you better run. I missed.
Guess if you kill the Empress, you don't care about a few guards.
Shut up. Look at this stuff. Somebody's been down here.
Bottle Street gang.
Yo, bro. There's people. Save them. They may be bad.
One of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there.
He's like you. He never saw one. What's that?
What the boy? Oh man, I was gonna save you guys, but I mean, warn you guys, but I guess just, shit. Oh. You know what? If I can get in. Oh, fuck. I was gonna kill those rats. Never mind. Oh, you guys wanna fight? Is that what's about to happen? Oh, you fight me. Huh? Just try to fight me? Yeah. My thigh. Die. He's not hot. He's spreading his legs. That's disgusting. I'm joking. That's a joke. Cannonball. No more coins? Oh. But there is something. Just a book. Goodbye and get off of this. Thank you. There you go. Oh, that can break. I went up here real quick. Wait, I can go back there. Okay. Oh, food. Saw? What is it? Saw? Seriously? I waste my time for food. Not that I don't need. No, not my, I don't need. Okay. So there's rats, and I think I got an idea. Obviously they like bodies. Alive and dead, so. Is there more than one body down here? Oh, hey there. Hey, you guys go over there. Thank you. I'm out.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo.
Ooh, food.
Responsible for the murder of our fair emperor.
I didn't need it. Oh, I got coins right there. Go up.
Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
Jump. Are you son? You slut. Oh my god. Dang, you just made me use my last elixir. Oh, I clicked drop. I'm an idiot, so that's my fault. Never mind. Hey! Sorry. Okay, I was not sure if I could do that and I almost died. Hey, there's something glowing. There. Food. It's a good thing I look back then. Sorry about that. I had to go let my dog in. Can I? Incinerary bolt. Hey. More coins. Can I see how much I have? Oh, 412 coins. I have my inventory. That's all. Ooh, key ring. Gadgets. Ammo. Upgrades.
Okay. Let's go, boy.
Oh. Knowing that there's one of those, there might be more. Thank you for the coin. You ain't using more. Bye. Let's just contaminate the water to get this early. Open it. I did not read that. Hey, I got a thing. I got my other sword back, I think. Yeah, the one that pulls. Spin it, boy. Okay. So that's all. Bye bye. Oh, got coins from me. Go continue with that water. Oh. Told you. Oh, I'm gonna slide underneath that. Then I'm gonna disarm it. Ow! Son of Jesus, come on, that scared me. What shot me? Okay, whiskey. I see a lot of this combination. Should I look for it or not? Oh, there it is. Oh, that makes sense. The whiskey. Look for it. What? Maybe it's underwater. Oh, go underwater. No. There's nothing. What are they talking about? Whiskey. I don't know. Okay, hold on. Let's read that one more time. Look to your whiskey. Oh, look to your whiskey for the answer. Whiskey. Got it? Whiskey. If you want to, your share. You'll sort it out. If not, I'll come back for it next month. Whiskey. Is that like code? Code name for something? What is the whiskey? Is there something back here I missed? Whiskey right here. Can I not rotate? There's like bottles everywhere. Is that? What? Oh, antibodies is it? No. It won't break. There we go. Ah, whiskey. Hey, there's this stuff. Gee, you guys see anything that has to do with... I'm guessing it's a bottle? No. No food. That's not going. Okay. Would you get on the bed? Nothing. I don't see anything. Do you guys see any numbers or anything? I don't. Let me know if let me know if you guys see anything. What about this? What about this? Was this something? For rent. Dunwall Market. This bottle. I don't know if these are whiskey or not, but I mean, I'm not gonna break them all. I don't know. Will I do anything? Huh? Bottle over here. Okay, I give up. I'm done. I'm done with the court. Just gonna finish this mission and be done. I can't. I don't get. Okay. Oh, I'm stupid, aren't I? 451. Not mad. The first time I ever played this game. Back on PS3. I never figured it out. Wow, elixir. Oh. Oh, 50 coins. Boy, I could win that just by collecting them. And that was not worth struggling to look.
You working past me, sir.
you know who we're hunting here?
Yes.
Try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from his squad is around?
And try to make a lot of noise when you got him.
Oh,
knock something over if you can.
Bastard.
Do you want to fight?
Huh?
Die. Hi. Jeez. Thank you. Yeah, I got all the money. I'm gonna be rich by then. I'm not done with this mission. No, I got someone here. About to pounce on you, boy. Meow. Oh. Well, I mean, close enough. Is there someone coming? I don't know, but I just come on. Bloop. Some rats. I see that Samuel's close. Oh, hey there. Die. Jeez, you got all of you guys have money. Hey, I can break that. No, I want to. Secrets back here? What's this? 20 coins. Okay. Break those. Don't know why. Maybe I just want to. Sis, nothing. Okay, and let's go talk to Samuel, I think he's close. Yes, he's right away. Yep. That's bright. I did turn up the brightness just for you guys, just in case. He's on outside. Well, he's stuck. Oh, it's on side, okay. Come on! Ah. Run, forward, run. Hey, Samuel!
Over here! Quickly, I'm a friend!
Aren't I glad to see you? Nothing on.
I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here, but I could still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.
Okay. I just call him old man. It's kind of rude. I mean, he is old, but still. Okay. There's none of that stuff. Okay. Well, you know what? Hold on. Overall chaos. High. Dead or unconscious bodies found for one. Hostiles killed 23. Wow. Oh, how's it? Okay, didn't kill him. Okay, next mission, I'm gonna, discover the hermit's room. Open jelly, save hermit's room. Oh, whatever. I'm gonna end it here. If you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe, share this video with friends. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!